All right, so we are breaking daily, sort of. Let me explain. For those of you who haven't been following along, we've been posting daily videos to YouTube every single day for the past 2 weeks now. It's been hard, but it's been great. Quite honestly, I don't really have that much else to do, so it's been keeping me busy, but it's also been pretty hectic. I'm constantly thinking about the current video, also thinking about the next video. I film most of the day, edit until the late night. I go to bed thinking about the video for the next day, I script it out in my mind, and I wake up the next morning doing the same thing. It's definitely been a bit overwhelming, but it's also been making me learn so much. Every single video that I do has been helping me learn new techniques, try out some new video ideas, get better and faster at what I do. And I'm so grateful for that because I definitely think that right now is the perfect time to do these things. Let me put it this way. Normally we post once a week. That means that every single week I make one new video, making myself a little bit better every time, getting a little faster at what I do, yada yada. In the past 2 weeks, we made 14 videos. That means 14 chances of improving my craft, getting better at what I do, getting faster, versus the normal 2 videos that I would have made in that same time frame. I can't even comprehend how much I've learned making these videos for the past 2 weeks. Although, again, it's been a bit much. So here's what I've come to realize. This current situation, it's our new normal. At least for the foreseeable future it is. No one really knows for how long. I'm getting to be okay with that, given that most people are in the same boat. But we've got to make this sustainable. We've got to make sure that we take care of ourselves in the process. I consider myself to be borderline workaholic, so I've got to set myself some boundaries as to not make me burn out, but also not be on the other side of the spectrum where I'm just lazy and not getting anything done. Because again, it is the time right now to work on yourself, to plan out that new business, to explore new avenues, to learn new things. So here's what I want to do. We'll be uploading new videos on here every single day of the week, Monday to Friday. So 5 videos a week, weekends off. That gives me the weekends to chill out and recharge, and also, let's face it, probably plan the videos out for the following week. And also, truth is, me and Vanessa are cooped up here in this apartment together 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, and to be quite honest, we haven't really been spending all that much time together, which is pretty insane. I've been putting in so much time and effort into these videos that we've only been really actively hanging out tops a couple hours a day, so I want to change that. So again, weekends off, I think that's a minimum. I also want to finally go and learn some things or get better at certain things that I've been putting off for a few years now. Vanessa sent me earlier a link towards an online course about digital marketing, which is something I'm super interested. Did the first course this morning and it was really interesting, but it's kind of expensive. But then I remembered about Skillshare. I think every YouTuber ever has been sponsored by Skillshare at one point or another, and every time I log on to any social media, I get bombarded by ads from Skillshare. So, Skillshare, you got me, but hey, 2 months of free premium membership, right? So I signed up, gonna try and get one course in every single day, do at least maybe like an hour of learning. I've got a whole bunch of different topics that are covered within Skillshare that I find super interesting. So you're gonna be giving that a go and try to learn something new every single day. Again, Monday to Friday, weekends are off, but at least 5 days a week, I'll be learning something new. Anyways, I just wanted to make this video real quick to possibly encourage other people to have a routine throughout the coming weeks, especially if you're like me and are stuck at home currently and kind of have no reason to actually have a routine going. But remember, it's gotta be sustainable because this is the new normal. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure to give this video a big old thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. And I guess we'll see you on Monday. Bye.
Thank you.